Dios, egész világ rólam beszél, de azt mind elfújja a szél. Búzát vetettem keresztbe, jutóke bábám eszedbe, ahány szem van egy keresztbe, annyi szórjus a keszedbe. Ahány szem van egy keresztbe, annyi szórjus a keszedbe.
Try to find each other's look, and when I clap too, just shake hands with the person you are near you, and tell each other your name and the country you are from. That's all, but try to remember it, okay? And after you introduce yourself, please take the same seat you are sitting now. Okay, that's all. So, are we even or what? Because I would like to play, but I don't know if I can.
So she's Alicia from Spain, not from Wonderland.
Okay, and the next person who shook hands with her?
He's Attila.
No.
I don't
know. Who else? Valaki más, aki van.
She's Debra?
Dora.
Dora, from Hungary.
He's Philip, he's from Belgium.
Not from Budapest, he's from Hungary, but from Miskolc.
She's Andrea, and she's from Magyaristan.
She's Mesh. For how many years you are working in music? Okay, that's all. Come on.
Different people.
Yeah, different people. When we finish, sit back to the same place.
About
20 is
65 in music, in the music room. No,
she starts music now, but she's an artist like 20 years.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Yes,
Andor,
is Magdor.
I don't know, we haven't exchanged a number of years.
Yeah, I forgot it.
Yeah.
Okay.
I present you Zsuzska. She is from Hungary, not from Budapest, but from
Hungary. That's your expert.
She is now since 2 years working for Muse as a visual artist.
She is Rosa from Portugal. No, Spain. Spain. Excuse me. She is a dancer and works with Muse. She doesn't remember well, 19 or 20. Yes.
Oh.
We agree this much.
Okay.
Alicia is a musician, but she's a psychologist in the Muse program for 1 year.
Yes. She is Mona.
No.
Mm-hmm.
No. It's Mona.
He's Luis, and he's from Spain. And he works in theater for 10 years, but I don't know how long with music.
Okay.
She's organization.
No, not the organization, just art.
Art. Okay, I don't understand. 12 years.
In the beginning this year in UCL.
He's Philip, and he's also lecturing photography, what I'm doing, like what he said first, but he's also a person. Perfect.
She's Julia, she's a coach.
She's Andrea.
Costumes.
Thank you. And she's working with that 20 years ago. And the Mose.
Gosh.
2 years ago.
And she works as a singer in the music context since 5 years. She works with folk songs from different nations.
For yourself, and I ask you to create your own sounds or movements together for 4 beat. So I mean, if I had a pair, so I'm the first person. I, for example, I could say dum, and the next one,
boop.
Okay, just for 4 beats, dum. But you can put it whatever you can do whatever you want. You don't have to give a sound or a voice if movements are more comfortable for you. Just put the two of you together that length. Did you get it? Okay.
Same.
No. Just walk around and then I clap to. Okay. Just walk around, please. Which do you think we could imitate or do the same? Which is easy to?
Which
stand up, please. Let's standing around. Okay. Because what you find out is not very easy to do the same. So I would just quickly pass. A voice, and you should do the same. Okay, wait. Okay, let's give another try. Okay. Do you have any ideas what we could pass around? It can be a movement, but an easy one, relatively.
You want to
wee wee.
Wee
wee.
Wee wee.
Wee wee. Wee wee.
Wee wee.
Wee wee.
Wee wee.
Wee wee.
Wee wee. Wee wee.
Wee wee.
Wee wee.
Wee wee. Wee wee. Okay. Something okay. Okay, great. And another something vocal, vocalist.
Oi, oi,
oi. Oi, oi,
oi. Oi, oi,
oi.
Oi, oi, oi.
Oi, oi, oi.
Oi, oi, oi.
Okay. And let's try.